Management Company of the Year in the PLM market. This company is a market leader in the Indian PLM market and has been consistently delivering value to its clients in India. Its product superiority, unique solutions, and well-recognized pre- and post-installation support services have enabled it to reach out to SMEs and individuals interested in utilizing these technologies. It has a well-chalked-out strategy to penetrate the Indian market with its range of solutions and ensuring customer satisfaction, and that's what makes it this year's worthy recipient. Ladies and gentlemen, Company of the Year, PLM Market, please put your hands together for Siemens PLM. We do have its Director Asia Pacific, Vivek Marwaha. Please also welcome Mr. Suman, Bose.
Thanks for all of your encouragement. As everybody said, this award goes to the customers. But I think there is an unfinished dream, as we all of us, members of the fraternities, stand over here and talk. The Indian dream is, of course, the bigger companies, the stock markets, but the biggest part of the Indian dream, where dream gets made every day and gets broken every day for broken promises, is with SMEs. And so what we try to do, I think, is as a start of a long story. And the last count, somebody said there were 35 million SMEs in India, which is the corner or the backbone of whatever the Indian manufacturing is all about. So if we can take even a percentage of that value to that market and make life meaningful, business meaningful, products meaningful over there, then I think that would be the right part of the story. So to that future, I thanks all of you, and thanks for recognizing and for this award. Thank you very much.